to the ring. From Palo Alto, California, weighing 247 pounds, the self-professed intellectual savior of the masses, Damien Sandow.
Sandow looking extremely focused here tonight.
I'd say right now his confidence is a bit shaky as of late. Sometimes he believes in himself, but every once in a while I get this glimmer of self-doubt. And the thing is, in the WWE, if you don't believe you can do it, you probably can't.
A sick neck breaker.
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
He's a refined and sophisticated gentleman.
Don't let that fool you. He came here for a fight.
Big Show with those massive hands. You know he wears something like a size 20 ring? That's freakish.
He does it again. Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
That move will knock the wind right out of you. And that's a stiff kick.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh! And he's in a world of trouble here.
Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. Ooh, that big right hand driven right into the ribcage.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. Shoulder up. Reversed. Backdrop. The kick connects. A swift kick. And Big Show wreaking havoc. How do you beat this giant?
Short answer, you don't. I see pain in Damien's future here. Oh, what a painful kick.
Damien Sandow needs to turn things around.
Right now, his speed's been neutralized. So what he has to do is figure out a way to pick up the pace. Timber! And he falls hard.
What a vicious spear.
Thank you.
shot to the skull. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. And he's heading back in.
In that match, and here are just some of the highlights. Your winner, the Big Show.
A lot of aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.